we going to eat?
We are gonna get ice cream.
But first, we're going to send.
We're gonna send money
to Nanay. Who's your Nanay?
Our grandma.
Who's your grandma?
Your mom.
Who's my mom? Nanay Loren?
No!
Where is your grandma?
In the Philippines.
Have you ever met her?
Yes.
How does she look like? Nanay.
Oh. She looks...
With what? Look like a woman with black hair and what else? Does she look pretty?
Yeah!
How about your Lola in Papa's side?
In Manila?
Yeah. What is her name?
Her name... Oh wait, we forgot to say your mom's name.
I said Nanay Loren. Because you don't know what to say.
Oh.
So how about your Lola? Philippines, I mean your in Papa's side. What's her name?
What do you mean Papa's side?
Your dad mom?
I'm not sure. We always call her Lola. So I'm not sure.
Lola Norma.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
And what is your Lolo's name? Papa's what? Papa's father. Does he have the same name with dad? With your papa? What's your papa's name? Oh my, you can answer right away?
We don't know.
No, you know, what is papa's name?
Oh yeah, we do know where. Oh yeah. Oh, Roberto.
Yeah?
Roberto!
He is Lolo.
I can't hear you.
Because they have the same name.
Roberto?
But your dad is Roberto than you.
Yeah. What's his dad's name?
Roberto.
No, like...
Just Roberto?
Just Roberto's name. Oh.
Sideways. Okay, I'll continue later, Mom.
Drive.
Who's always last going in the car?
Our dad.
Who's
He's
always
not here.
Last going outside? The house. Is it Alexander, Isabel, Angela, or mom?
Yeah,
or dad? No, including dad.
It's...
Who's always last? I'm not always last.
Sometimes, oh, I thought you said first.
Sometimes, yeah. Usually, I'm the first one.
I thought you said first. That's why I was pointing to you.
I was the first one today.
Oh, because today I asked you to come first. Okay, dad is coming.
That's because I put my shoes on.
Okay, your dad is coming. What did you see? He's here with the...
He's here with the eyebrows.
What's that?
We're here with the angry eyebrows.
I said, oh, your dad is coming. And then he said, oh, he's here with the angry eyebrows.
Really? And then when you release it...
Hey, stop! I'm trying to help you.
I'm just helping you, my love. Okay, pray. Amen. You're good?
No praying. You can drive while I'm praying, okay?
Look, you're so long in the bed. You're like, until you finally stop.
Why you always like to tease your dad in the video?
Because it's he likes it.
And he likes it?
Okay,
can you show yourself?
Make
he can't
him,
even see you.
Make him laugh? Well, in the
video,
in the...
Yeah.
Sorry.
When I am posted, your dad died. What is your lolo's name? Papa's dad? Papa's dad? What is your lolo's name? You forgot again?
Roberto.
Yeah.
Same as his name. That's so weird. And two Robertos and
his actual old household. I have Roberto
Daniel.
You see, I told you
Daniel.
Your
granny's dad was named Roberto! There are two of Roberto's in his family.
Dad is named Roberto! Dad is named Roberto!
That's so weird. Is there two Robertos?
Right. Is there Lolo like and your dad?
Happy birthday.
Three.
Roberto. Oh, three?
You're Alexander Roberto Daniel.
Oh, yeah! Because
it's going on and on and on.
Before you were born, Alexander.
High five.
Our plan, your name is just Alexander Daniel. And then when your dad registered you, he put the Roberto. So you are Roberto too.
Keep it going.
Roberto chain.
Yeah, it's a Roberto chain.
It's a Roberto family.
Dad. Yeah.
see.
That's first of all, when he went in his own toilet, it looked like a sewer in there. Ugh! There was so much dirty old water.
Disgusting, right?
Yeah, like in the sewers. Like, you don't like the sewers.
Okay. Hello, kids. Where are you going?
Chinook Center.
What are you gonna do in there? What's your idea, Belle, why we went here?
To
ice cream!
Get ice cream?
Ice cream!
That tastes like.
We're gonna try.
How is it? Put on your mask first. How is it, Angela?
Good!
How about you, Belle?
Good. Chocolate swoosh and we can still have